thoughts. When you're not so anxious, angry, and depressed all the time, you literally get along with people. People like you better. They don't like anxious people, they don't like angry people, and they don't like depressed people. So it doesn't. It's just that what it goes against is the idea that you must get along with everybody. There's an ironic twist here. The ironic twist is if you stop giving up, demanding that you get along, and you get along. It's enjoying people, not requiring them to like you.